Thank you, Mr. Ford. Our next committee will be the Executive Committee, as soon as our secretary is ready. All right. Executive Committee is called to order. Present today is myself, chairperson. Our co-chair is not here tonight, and also the member of Mr. Voisin is in attendance. We also have Mr. Crowdis, Mr. DeHart, Mr. Ford, Ms. Benoit, and Dr. Cloche. An examination of invoices for the current month was done, including supplemental payroll and travel expenses. Do we have any committee member concerns? With no committee member concerns, do we have a motion to accept invoices as presented?
Motion to accept.
And second by myself. Any public comment? Any other comments, sir? None from myself, any other board members? Any objections? None heard, so ordered. Being no more business before the Executive Committee, the Executive Committee of Tuesday, March 19th is adjourned. As soon as the secretaries are ready, we will move on with buildings.